から。
あ、じゃあ。
Please help me welcome the artist for the second half. The second half is going to be Carnatic music. The main artist today is Vinod Natarajan. He's a young man. There's no introduction, I guess. Vinod is a young and talented vocalist trained in Carnatic music for 12 years. He has been mentored by the renowned Sri R.S. Ramakant for 6 years. He has performed in many prestigious events such as the Fort High School concerts in Bangalore and has won many awards and laurels. He has also been actively involved in coordinating music concerts with organizations like Spik McKay and Rasika. He is currently under the tutelage of Sri Ganesh Rajagopalan and is employed with Intel. I mean, this is all the information he gave me, but there's actually a lot more about Vinod. He's one of the most popular film song singers in town as well. He's going to be performing on February 22nd. And he won a contest and sang along with Shankar Mahadevan in Los Angeles. Also, he finally caved in and got married on December 12th. Vinod will be accompanied by Varadarajan Chandran. He's also known as Raju. He's a violinist trained in Carnatic music for 13 years under the tutelage of Dr. Lalitha and Nandini and Dr. Narmada Gopalakrishnan. Since the age of 12, he has performed in Carnatic concerts in prestigious sabhas in Chennai and continued his musical journey in Columbus, Ohio, where he did his master's in computer science. If you know, we don't support people, everyone will end up in computer science instead of pursuing violin and others. So please do. He has always loved to experiment with different genres and has been part of multiple fusion bands since college. Varadarajan's band won the statewide band talent show called Ooh La La La. Judged by A.R. Rahman and telecast by Sun TV. He has recently teamed up with friends and musicians in the US to release an album called Auditory Illusions, which was a novel attempt at recording and producing an album remotely with artists situated across the country. He also works at Intel. And on the Mridangam, we have the youngest artist today, Vasudev Raghuram on Mridangam. Vasudev is a seventh grader at OES school in Portland. He showed particular interest in rhythm when he was very young. He is under the tutelage of his guru, Sri Erode Nagaraj, for the last 4 years, learning and perfecting the art through Skype and direct in-house Gurukula. Erode Nagaraj is a direct disciple of renowned Sangeetha Kalanidhi Umayalpuram K. Sivaraman. Vasu has performed for his school and in public performances at local temples, accompanying his brother who plays violin, Mukund plays violin in some instances. He has the passion and interest to learn the art to perfection under appropriate guidance. Let's give him a warm welcome. And, at the end of the concert, I'm pretty sure there'll be some samosas left. Please feel free to take them home. Okay, thank you all for coming.
Good evening, everybody. I would offer my thanks to Kala Kendra, who's actually given us a great platform for us to perform. We would try to bring to you a good flavor of a Carnatic concert for the next hour. So the first item would be a Kriti or a song in praise of Lord Ganesha, the remover of all obstacles. It's composed in Sanskrit by Muthuswami Dikshitar. It's set in the Ragam Shanmuga Priya. The Raga is known to have compositions which evokes Bhakti Rasa, and the other song is Siddhi Vinayakam. Gajananam
Chintaya Kya Ozi ಜಿತೋ
The next kriti is the ragam Arabhi. It's supposed to be a very popular and energetic ragam. There are a lot of fast tempo-paced kritis composed in Arabhi. It's also a Ghana Panchaka ragam. The Tyagaraja's five main gems, Pancharatna, have Arabhi as one of them. Sadim Chane, you must have heard that song. So this is a song composed by Muthuswami Dikshita, one of the trinity of composers he is considered to be, the other two being Tyagaraja and Shyama Shastri. So this song is in praise of goddess Sri Saraswati.
Bye.
a song composed in the praise of Lord Vishnu. It's in Tamil, composed by one of the most prolific composers in Tamil, Papanasam Sivan. It's set to the ragam Latangi, which is a sampurna ragam, as in it has all the seven notes in it. And it's a ragam which is primarily minor notes, which evokes a meditative and a melancholic feel. But Latangi has a speciality to also make it a sweet and sour experience. Most of the kritis are composed in that way. And so yeah, there'll be a short improvisation of the raga, a short sketch we're following, which we'll perform the kriti.
Yeah. ಮರದಿರು ಮಾನೆ ಮಲ್ಲಿ ತೆಲ್ಲೈ
So in a typical Carnatic concert, there is a main piece which is elaborated more than other kritis. So not a long, but a slightly more elaborate version of a song which is going to be presented next is the Ragam Khamas. It's composed by the Saint Tyagaraja. The song is Sita Pate, and Khamas is a very old classic raga. It's been popular, and it's supposed to evoke the Shringara, the beauty, Shringara Rasa and Bhakti Rasa. So in this elaboration, we would attempt to show you a sketch of Khamas, and later it's called a ragam, and later what would follow is pick one phrase from the song and elaborate it a little. That's the Nerival, and then there is an improvisation of the swarams. So it's a modest attempt by me.
Da 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 da. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
was Vasu on the mridangam. He's like a whiz kid. I mean, he's just playing for 2-3 years now, I think. Or yeah, and trust me, I mean, I'm trying to learn mridangam. It takes a lot to actually come to this level where he's like, he listens to the song and he picks and he plays, and so he's, kudos to him. Big round of applause for that. The next is a small bhajan by a very popular saint in the 17th century called Narayana Tirtha. This is adapted, raga is actually adapted from Hindustani music. It's based on Ahir Bhaira, loosely resembles Chakravagam in Carnatic. It's an Aditaram. It's in praise of Lord Vishnu, and the song is Narayanaya.
Jaladhara Vaya Karaja Rajadanari
last couple of kritis. The very popular addition to a Carnatic concert is a Purandara Dasa composition. A very popular, prolific composer in Kannada. This one is a philosophical piece where he says there is Madi Acharam, which is common in households where they purify their physical body and consider that as being a, you know, like the way of worshipping God. So he says that what is the use of, you know, purifying your kicking bath and, you know, not touching all that, what is the use? There's no use. It's only the vices that you let go, and the worship in the Lord is the actual mudi or the actual purification. So this is set in Behag, the Ragam Behag, which is again a adaptation from Hindustani music.
ಮಡಿ 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 ಎಂದು ಅಡಿಗಡಿಗಾರುವೆ, ಮಡಿ ಮಾಡುವವರಿಗೆ ಬೇರುಂಟು. ಮಡಿ 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 ಎಂದು ಅಡಿಗಡಿಗಾರುವೆ, ಮಡಿ ಮಾಡುವವರಿಗೆ ಬೇರುಂಟು.
ಕಾಮದ್ರೋಣವ
Carnatic music of recent years, and it's a pretty popular number. So this, they are typically bhajans composed in Marathi, mostly in the name of Krishna, but this one I've picked one in the praise of Lord Ganesha. So I'm ending it with Ganesha Bhang. Thank you.
ಹಾ
I just want to remind you that you are listening to a couple of Intel engineers and a seventh grade. If you close your eyes, you can imagine that's a growing. It's amazing. You know, before the concert, Vasu's mother thanked me for Kalakendra giving the opportunity. I think I have to thank her. Because someday it's going to be famous. He's already. I can say he prayed for Kalakendra. So, you know, all the performers today are either Intel engineers or OHSU, and these people benefited from learning from professional musicians. And these people cannot pursue music as their profession because there is not enough support. So I seek your support. Thanks.
Thank you very much. I must once again thank Kalakendra as a whole, and also in particular Sriram, who has been like a big motivating factor for, you know, people like me. And I know he's, you know, very, very passionate, probably more passionate than we are about music. Than he's so passionate to give, you know, give a stage and give, get people like us. I remember there was a girl, Kritika, he used to organize house concerts. So he picks, you know, he cherry picks, and I think it's a great opportunity for people like us who get a motivation to practice and you know, grow our music. So thank you, Sriram, and also thank you again, all of you, for staying this late. I know I've been singing my own fancies, but thank you very much for supporting.